Okay, hey guys, today we're going to be playing Warframe, so yeah, enjoy me being terrible at a game, as I usually am, so yeah. Okay, and also guys, remember to hit that like button and subscribe. So anyway guys, let's do this.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. Target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. for the Lotus. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. You got it. The data is still intact. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. Lock down the coolant cells. We have no choice but to destroy them. Coolant cell destroyed. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown. Destroy the fuel injectors. Blast door has blocked your evacuation route. find a way to open it. Careful, fire is spreading rapidly. Sabotage is complete. Get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.